I'm moving my queen to F6.
You've been thinking about that move for a while.
Well, I've got all the time in the world.
So whatever brought you down to this godforsaken dot of earth, welcome, bro.
Why don't you come back on the boat with me? I'm gonna worry about you.
I know you think you know him, but you don't.
Our job is to monitor the island. We're gonna see this whole ecosystem shift back to the way it was before humans ever touched it.
Why'd you marry Glenn?
He opened my eyes to a new way of thinking.
Sarah, there's a front coming. We need to secure the nets. I need you and Pete to go.
Okay. Huge storm last night.
She was a big one. Blew the whole thing over.
You there, New Zealand?
At that radio, someone's been into a real good.
In 100 years, when the polar caps have gone, the population of the world will be a tenth of what it is today. Worst case scenario. Best case is that we wipe each other out entirely and there's no one left at all.
I'm the king of this island. I die, the island dies with me.